So today we're making black sea bass almondine.
I've heard stories and accounts that fishermen's gear are being saturated with black sea bass. And if right. we know that these fish are delicious and they're mm-hmm. available, mm-hmm. and I think that's where I think the gap is, that there's not demand for it because people don't know about it.
Right. So when you add fish to a pan,
okay.
You always add it away and then you let it go. So now that this butter is quite hot, and you can see all the kind of beautiful bits, those brown solids, those caramelized solids, I'm gonna take that and start to gently baste. Now it's crispy, it's brown butter, it's all on there. But now we take this beautiful brown butter, we're actually gonna add some garlic, okay? And we're just gonna let that just kind of roast. We have chopped lemon, I'm just gonna add that into here. You know, the garlic and the lemon, they come together, deglaze with that brown butter. I'm gonna add a touch of honey just to heighten the sauce, a touch of water to emulsify it all, add a few green beans. I'm gonna add a few of the chickpeas now.
Amazing.
The fish is so meaty.
Mm-hmm.
Way meatier than I anticipated.
That's really good.